that defines where walls were. So there were rooms all the way up, two stories higher than what we've seen back over here. And I'm sorry for the folks who can't see it, but when you come back, come past here, just look at the soot stains on the ceiling. All right, one more question. Yes. Burial grounds are found in the slope down here, and then also in rooms tucked up in, like in floor usually. They would dig out if they had a false floor or could create one. They would put a burial sometimes in those rooms. So you're keeping your ancestors close out of respect, out of part of keeping.